A governed Ohio, a newspaper man, owned Dayton News and thought buses then. In Jacksonburg's fields, I labored hard, I seen the struggle of America's farms. Founded a company in 98, ran the news and ran the state. Harding is a fool, a do nothing safe vote with little normalcy. You just don't know America, land for the winning. Can't find you doing shit but sitting. Front porch campaign, now that's a big joke. The winner will be myself, you oaf. Find your dignity, trying to see some with your crap and your wish for election. The actress you knew, the China you gambled. When I say new, you know what I'm talking about, boy.
Yeah, that's right. I'll be president. Winning the race. Running the place. Always got my life together. Scandal. Never. You know, I'll be president.
James M. Cox, you're a massive fool, pushing for change that'll be uncool. I'm appealing to the old guard, giving us stability. You drive us to the wall with your lack of ability. Ran a newspaper, governed my state. I represent Ohio in the big boy Senate. Sitting alone on my front porch, won't lift a finger, you've no support. I'm all they want, I'm a man of pomp, a comfort to Americans like L. Frank Baum. You progressives are wild and your politics funny. I go with the opinions of the people, dummy. When Ohio supports women's vote, then so will I. And plus, Bruzio, look to the future, but I don't care. I'll pass Volstead when they like it there.
Up on the porch, in my chair, sleep all night, making this election a landslide. The Cox who, I'll be president. Chauffeur, I'll be president. President. President.
Shut up, both of you, with your stupid bourgeois views. Socialists will attack, targets all upon your back. Debs I am, not with the program, rubber barons, Bane, and people's man. In our hands, more power than gold, solidarity forever, and death to the old. The SPA, the Wobblies, the Globe, the masses scream for a violent hope. Long live our cooperative commonwealth, the ARU, push the boss in hell. Shattered and battered, the masses will fight. Marx and Lenin, they both were right. If you all want to be free, vote for convict.